22 should be coming up right up here. 26, 25, 24, 23, 22 is right there. Alright, well. Oh, we got the yard dog coming too. Ooh, this is going to be an interesting one because I got to get it right in between right here. 822. So this is going to be an interesting one. It's going to be a tight one. But I got a lot of room to work with up here on the outside. So it shouldn't be too bad. And the way that these two are parked, it's actually pretty nice, so it shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, let's get my setup going. Get my drives about right here. Let's start turning it. This should be pretty easy. 45. Honestly, if I wanted to take it all the way and just do kind of like a straight back, I could. I got enough room for it. Start whipping it back though this way. I want to make sure I get my 45 practice in. I'm gonna just take a peek out and see what my setup looks like. See how far away I am from the spot. Still kind of far, not there yet. I'm gonna trim it a little bit more. And from here, I'm gonna stop. Now I'm gonna go get out and look. I'm gonna see where I'm at, see if right here is good or if I need to adjust a little bit more. I think the setup right here, this is the box I need to get it into. That's where the truck at right now. And it's a pretty good starting space. I might have to jackknife it just a little bit. Not too much though, to get it into the spot without hitting this trailer over here. But I could probably ease it in here pretty easily. I don't think this is gonna be a tough one at all. I got plenty of room here, straight ahead. So if I'm feeling like I'm curving a little bit too much this way or too much this way, I can literally just straighten it back up and go straight to that spot over there and come back if I need to and just do a straight back. But I'm gonna play around with it, see what I can do.